On the AliExpress product pages, you may see different warehouse locations, the ships from attribute. From these warehouses, the supplier sends the product to your buyer. This is what the ships from attribute looks like on your site. In this video, I will show you various ways to manage the ships from attribute in a WordPress dropshipping store powered by the original AliDropship plugin. If you have an AliDropship WooCommerce site, watch our video linked on the screen in the top right corner to learn more, or click the link for it in the description box. When you import products to your store, all product data is imported too, including warehouse locations. We recommend leaving the shipping from China and the USA or your target country and removing other ships from options. These options are available for almost all products. You can manage ships from attributes for all products at once or for each one separately. You can edit or delete attributes and variations many times. First, let's look at how to change the ships from attribute for all products. If you want to manage the ships from attribute in bulk and apply these changes to all products with this attribute, go to AliDropship, Settings, and click Manage Attributes. Here you will see the possible options. Click the Ships From button. If you have imported products with the attribute Ships From, you will see this attribute and its values in the list. You can delete one or more values of the ships from attribute. Note: we don't recommend deleting the whole attribute. That might cause technical issues and problems with the AliExpress synchronization. You can rename attributes and its values. If you want to ship your products worldwide, we recommend renaming the ships from attribute and its options. Rename attribute ships from to your location or current location. Then change the name of the countries to within US or Europe or outside US or Europe, for example. This is what the ships from attribute looks like on your site after renaming. Also, you can leave only one ships from option to target customers from a specific country. For example, remove all other ships from options and leave only the United States option in the ships from attribute. This is what it will look like on your site. Now, click Update Products to apply changes. That's how you change attributes for all the products in your store. Now, let's see how you can change attributes for one individual product. Ships from attributes for each product. Go to Products, All Items. Choose the product you want to manage. Scroll down and find attributes. Then rename the attribute ships from to your location or current location, for example. Let's say your target audience is customers in the United States. Then rename China to outside US, United States to within US. You can use the name of your country or a whole region if you target a worldwide audience. Then, delete all other options you don't need and click Save Changes. Next, go to Variations on a product page of the product you'd like to edit and choose the Delete option. Put a tick on Variations and click the Apply button to delete all variations that were imported before. Then click plus Add All and get the correct variations. This is how you can edit the ships from attribute and add new values to your products. After editing this attribute, you need to take a few more actions. It helps to make sure your site data will be up to date after the changes. So, after setting up the ships from attribute, we highly recommend following these three steps. Reset prices, update products. Please follow that order to make sure prices stay correct after the changes. Why do we need to do it? Each product variation on AliExpress connects with the ships from attribute and its price. Depending on the warehouse location and chosen variation, the product price can change. When you delete the values of the ships from attribute on your site, these connections are lost, and prices may not correctly show if we do not reset and update them. Now, let me show you in detail how to manage these resets and updates. Let's start with managing prices. Step 1, reset prices, and step 2, update prices. You use the reset prices and update prices options to set the correct price for products on your site according to the pricing formula. Go to the settings, pricing, and click the reset prices button to change all product prices back to AliExpress original ones. Then click the Update Prices button to apply the AliDropship pricing formula to your products. These options apply to all products on your site. After updating prices, update all products on your site. Step 3. Update products. Go to Ali Dropship, Settings, Updates to update products. You can update products manually or set up automatic updates in the plugin settings. You need to update products to monitor the changes your supplier makes on AliExpress. For example, the product may be out of stock, your supplier can add or remove variations, change prices, etc. If you don't update products, your site visitors will see incorrect product pages. So, if they order products that are out of stock, you may have problems with the delivery of this product to your buyer. To avoid such situations, we recommend updating products regularly. You can do this once a week, for example. So, as you can see, you need to do updates every time you make changes to the ships from attribute. But you also should do updates regularly even if you don't change the ships from attribute in order to avoid any issues with the information on your site being outdated. To make it easier, you can set up automatic updates. Click Activate Auto Update to activate this option and set auto updates interval, daily, weekly, or monthly. If you set up an auto update, you should check the products after each update anyway because some of the changes might need your attention. Now I will show you how to make these updates, how to see what changed after the update, and when you should take action according to the changes. Click the Update Now button to update all your product lists. If the seller adds or changes any product attributes of the product, you will see a notification about these changes. Go to the Products, All Items, and find a column Update Status. Here you can see the latest status from the update. There are four possible options. No longer available. Stock is zero. Variations changed. Attributes changed. Pay attention to the red colored notifications. You can open the page of the changed product on AliExpress and compare it with the page on your website. Click the View button and View on AliExpress button. You need to find the changed attribute on AliExpress and check if you need to take any actions with regard to the changes. For example, if a new product color of the product is added, and you don't want to add this color it to your store, you can ignore that because it will not affect your store. But if one of the product colors or variations were deleted by the seller, then you should reset this product page of this product on your site. If you don't reset it, your site visitors will see product variations that are out of stock on AliExpress. Now let me show you how to reset it. Go to Products, All Items, and choose a product. Scroll down and find the Supplier attribute. Then, click the Reset button. If you tick on Reset Variations, Stock and Pricing option, the plugin will reset product variations, stock, and pricing, but title, featured image, and description will not be changed. That's exactly what we need if we change attribute, ships from, only and don't want an update to rewrite our edited descriptions and titles. Click Update Product. Let's do a quick overview of what you need to do to change the ships from attribute. And make sure prices and variations on your site stay correct. Manage the ships from attribute in bulk, and apply these changes to all products with this attribute. Or you can change this attribute for one individual product. Edit attributes and values any way you want or delete unwanted ones. After setting up the ships from attribute, we highly recommend you reset prices, and update products. To learn more information about shipping, watch our next video by clicking the link in the description box. For instructions on setting up the Ali Dropship plugin, be sure to watch our playlist, How to Use Ali Dropship Plugin, to learn more.